Welcome to my channel, Fat Danny Lines. My name is Mulrik Lee, and today I got just a package. The mailman just drove away. I bought something, so let's... I don't want to put it on the... Let's see if I can grab it off my stoop. Gosh. Okay, we got it. I don't have my equipment, so let's use my nails, and I don't have nails. Luckily, it's paper duct tape or paper tape. Let's see. Oh yeah, it doesn't go, of course. Oh, those are the sticky ones, I believe. Out of frame. Let's see how to get it. Yes. They said it was 1.6 kilos. I'm like, what? 1.6 kilos? Are you sure? I forgot how big my boobs are. I don't know how big they are, so I grabbed the biggest ones. So, I'm not sure if I need to downsize one size. Oh, they have cups? Are you kidding me? My bras, they put cups? Ah, no, okay. Okay, let me tell you something. I've never owned a very expensive bra in my life. One time this bra designer is very famous. She's actually a Dutch bra designer, but a lot of women in the Netherlands love her bras, and I mean her lingerie. But she's most famous for her bras with the lines here, and I will show you which one it is, because I've purchased that one also. I have seen her bras. The moment I saw her bras, I'm like, oh, they are so beautiful, so artistic. And a couple of years later, a lot of famous ones like Rihanna, Beyonce, and Lady Gaga wears them. I don't think they paid for it. I think they asked for free bras, but I'm not sure. Disclaimer. But I believe she gifted them just for, you know, marketing, sponsoring. So, hey, these are my bras. Make advertisement of my bras. So, that's what it is. And I could only find her fake bras. I'm not fake bras, but bras that's not her brand. So, people that are making copies. There are two brands that copied her signature bra. And I think she took them to court, but she sadly lost her battle, because apparently they found a loophole. That's a truck passing by. They found a loophole that they could continue copying her signature bra. But I saw a couple of days ago that her bra's gonna be 50% off, and I thought by myself, oh, now I have a little bit of money in my debit account. I want to buy these her bra's. So I bought two black ones. And I want a pink bra because I'm very, very much in love with pink color. So that's why I bought them. I don't remember the name anymore. But maybe there's, oh yeah, I saw there's how do you say, facture, an invoice. I saw an invoice. So, oh, luckily. Okay, let's see. I'm trying to see if there's a price in it. Well, they do the invoice twice. Once is the invoice itself, and once is the for if I don't like it, I can return it. So that's why it says return. How do you say that in English? I don't know. I don't say for return form. Okay, so I got the yellow, the pink one. It says Mellow Rose. This one is called Seduction. Something Balcony. Oh yeah, Plunge Balcony. Oh yeah, yeah. This one is called Seduction Plunge Balcony. Now I remember. Okay. Yeah, I have to open it for you. I'm doing it at the front of my door, not in the at my desk. So let's see. I'm not gonna open my bra because it's very dirty here at the. But I wanted to see. Look, if you can see it. Oh, you can't see. I'm out of frame. Oh, you can't still. You know what? I'm gonna put you in the box. So I can take the bra out. Okay, I have taken the bra out. Yeah, I need two hands. Sorry for that. So this. Seduction. It's called Seduction. So it's because I'm big breasted. They have this band that is quite wide, because otherwise it wouldn't hold. But then her signature bra is here, the lines. So that's why I wanted this one, because of the lines. You know, the actual bra don't have these lines. But that's how she managed to diverge from the other lingerie designers, because of her signature lines. But I wanted to see what these are. Is it paper? Oh, it's cardboard. Okay. They tissue papered it. Look, it's just cardboard. It looks like coconuts, but it's cardboard. And then put tissue paper over it. Oh, I have to remove it. So, to keep the form, the shape of the bra. That's smart. I need to put you back on the box. I'm sorry. Because I need to put it back in the plastic. So I've put it back in the plastic. Yes. So let's see what's next. Oh yeah. I asked them especially to put it in a luxury box. So she did. But you have to pay for it. It's $4.99. And there was also something. MD wash. These are some kind of washing bags, especially for the bras. So I purchased, I believe, one. Yeah, I purchased one bag. That's also $4.99. Like I said, I've purchased three black bras. So the Seduction was the pink one. And I, oh no, it's not too black. One blue, one black color. So the blue, dark blue, is The Art of Love, Plunge Balcony. So it's also the same, like this, a very big breast bra type. And just to make the bras look beautiful and plump. That's why I bought the Plunge Balcony. And the other one, the black bra, is called Seduction. So now I'm gonna open the bag. So I'm gonna put this next to me. I'm gonna grab the bag. Oh, no. Oh, how do I get the bag out with one hand? I'm holding the cell phone and the other one is trying to grab the box out. You know what? I'm gonna take the lid off so it's easy to grab on the side of the box. Okay, pretend you haven't seen it, okay? Pretend you haven't seen it. Oh, you should Google Marlies Dekkers. She is a beautiful woman from the outside, but also from the inside, but because she's the nicest person. Because I've seen her talking on interviews. She's really well-spoken and soft-toned and very nice. Okay, so this is the special... Oops, sorry. Did I damage it? I hope I did not damage it. Please don't be damaged. Okay, it's not damaged. Okay. So, like I said, I've asked them to put the bra in a luxury box because I didn't know how big the luxury box is. If or not, it was in the description, but I was lazy to get out my ruler or measuring ribbon. To measure how big it is. And actually it didn't say what the box really looks like. So apparently this beautiful box has two holes. It looks like in the crafting world like an eyelid. So, and then she put a beautiful ribbon through it. It's not paper, it's actual ribbon, but a little bit stiff. And it says here, Marlies Dekkers, on both ends, and this end also. And on the back side, it's just totally black, it's just on one side printed. I like it, how they did that with the ribbon. So you can easily take the ribbon off just by pulling on the ribbon itself. And then on the inside of the box, it says, live your fantasy. And that is the silhouette of Marlies Dekkers. That's how she looks like, but with a piece of cloth over her eyes. Because I've seen the photos and how she likes to wear her hair. She has a typical way of wearing her hair, so I immediately see that is Marlies Dekkers. Okay, the lid is off. So I'm gonna grab the box itself. So it has beautiful tissue paper. Oh, it's very hard. It's too close. But I don't want to put it on the floor because the floor is dirty. I did put the box on the floor. It's a miracle for me, for myself. Okay, so I want to show you the box. It has a beautiful tissue paper. It says Marlies Dekkers. That does not really look like Marlies Dekkers. That looks like one of the models. But I'm not sure. Okay, I'm gonna lift out the tissue paper. Oh, the tissue paper is so exquisite. And I'm gonna put it on the box. Let's see if I can grab it. The dark blue one. This is what it looks like. I'm gonna put you back on the box, okay? Wait. Because I need to grab the bra out of the packaging. Okay, I have taken it out, sorry. So this is what it looks like with lace. I didn't know it had lace. I just wanted the dark blue one. So here you get the same hefty, thick, white holders, shoulder straps, and then, like I said, her signature. Let me show you. wait, yeah. That is the back side. Do you see it? That's the back side. But if you put it like this, you see? This from her shoulder. On the side, you can see the lining. And this needs to be like that. So it's a bit crisscross lined, as you can see. So that is the, I think, her second signature, because she likes to do like the threading on the bra, like that. So I'm gonna put you back on the box. So did you, I hope you saw it, and I'm gonna grab the other one. Oh, that's also lace, I see. That I need to put you back on the box. Wait a minute. Okay, I've taken it out of the bag. So this is a laced. Well, it was dark on the. It's black. I couldn't see the design. I didn't know it was laced. So, like I said, she has a signature line. So this is the normal on the backside, the shape. And I will show you the actual signature lines of her bra. So as you can see, the lines go from the straps here on the sides. So as you can see, if this is your breast, then the line's gonna go into the cleavage here and attached on the strap. So you can see the shape of the breast, and then suddenly you see two lines. That is her signature bra design. So I wanted one. It is not, I think, the original, I think, because this original bra that she designed is way back, I think more than 10 years ago. But I wanted a somewhat like that design, and that's why I grabbed this one. So, yeah, I'm sorry, I have big boobs, so I have the biggest ones, size that I had to grab. Because it doesn't go any bigger here. It says the size. Focus. It won't focus. I think it focused now. So that is my breast size. So yeah, I'm sorry. And then she put in the special Marlies Dekkers washing cloths for especially bras. I only grabbed one because I didn't know, you know. Because I sometimes dislike the washing bags with the zipper, that metal thing. So that's why I love it. They have strings, you know, when you can pull on the strings. But this one has a zipper. But I don't know how it looks like, so I'm gonna put you back on the box. Sorry for that. Okay, I've seen it. Okay, I've unfolded the bag, so it apparently is some kind of. It's not squared. It's on the corners. It's well rounded, and then it says Marlies Dekkers, and then it goes like this. It's quite big. You know, it's I think like A4 size paper, but it has that zipper that I don't like. I wish they had more. I wish it had that design with strings. So they wouldn't use the zippers, Because zippers can damage your clothing in the washing machine. And also the clang clang against the washing machine, the inside, that metal basket. I don't like that. I wish she designed it better. Maybe I can write her a letter to do the washing bags, not like this. I like the shape, but not the metal zipper. I'm gonna try to put it back. Well, it cannot be put back neatly because I'm holding my cell phone. So I'm gonna put the bra back in the bag. Okay. Oops. The plastic won't comply. Well, doesn't matter. If I just put it neatly over it, then I'm happy. I'm trying to put it neatly without a fold. I'm gonna put it back in the box. So this is the beautiful luxury box. You know I love boxes just to put my stuff in it. So my bra is gonna be in the beautiful cabinet where I put my other bras, but this one, I like this box. Oh no, my goodness. She has the metal thingy, you see? So you can write something in it. I love this box. Very practical. I love it. I'm gonna put it back in the box itself. And the lid. Let's see. Oh, I'm so happy. My invoices. My other two bras. I'm so happy that I finally purchased the Marlies Dekkers bras. Even though it was like more than 10 years ago, more than 15 years ago that she made her debut. I'm not sure exactly the year that she debuted her bras, but her popularity gained, and a lot of the famous VIPs in America and other countries, they loved her bras too. But sadly, after a decade, she, like most designers, when they have gained a lot of popularity, they suddenly have that problem being or getting broke. So she had to file a, how do you say it? In Dutch we call it faillissement, but I don't know how to say it in English. And luckily, some investors, saved her company. So that's why I can still buy her bras. But like I said, I followed her career, and I love to watch her, see her interviews. And I finally took the courage because, like I said, I have a little bit money in my bank account. I wanted to purchase her bras, so now I have them. So I'm so happy and so lucky and very grateful. So I want to say thank you, Marlies Dekkers, for creating these beautiful bras, and I'm sorry that it took me so long to finally purchase them, but I'm so happy with my purchase. So thank you for that, and I'm gonna go upstairs and try them out, because like I said, I haven't wore a bra of that size. I have worn my bras year after year after year after year. And actually, you're not supposed to wear bras like 15 years old. And I did. And now I'm finally getting rid of my old bras. And that's the reason why I purchased new bras. But like I said, COVID happened these 2 years. And I have not measured my breast size, so I know my breast size is 90E. It's quite big in European size, but like I said, I have not let someone measure my breast, So maybe my breast has gone smaller, but I have to go upstairs and try them out, because I'm not going to try them out here outside in front of my door. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed my little Molly's Deckers haul, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye everyone. Why everyone stop? Stop. Stop. Come on, stop. Stop.